How to make your own disco ball. Get ready to boogie down. This stunning disco ball will be a great addition to your dance floor. You will need a styrofoam ball of any size, silver spray paint, clear craft glue, square mirror pieces, metal wire, nylon string or fishing line, and disco music. Optional, a glass, plastic, or rubber ball, and a spotlight. Step 1. Spray the styrofoam ball with silver spray paint. This will help disguise any small gaps when you apply the mirror pieces. Glass, plastic, and rubber balls can also be used. Step 2. Start in the middle of the ball. Glue the mirror pieces in a straight line around the ball. Continue working your way up and down until the ball is covered. Work on a small section at a time, allowing the glue to dry. Step 3. Insert wire in the shape of a U into the top of the ball for an anchor. Secure it with glue. Hang the ball with nylon string or fishing line. Aim a spotlight at the disco ball to produce the best effects. Step 4. Put on your polyester bell bottoms, your tie-dye shirt, and start dancing to your favorite disco music. Did you know? In 2007, the record for the largest disco ball was set. It measured 24 feet and 1.3 inches in diameter, and was displayed at Studio 54 in Belgium.